closer to the finale, a new Mutiana Pilipinas waits to wear her crown.
Number one.
The search ends in just a few moments as we announce this year's Mutiana Pilipinas 2012 second and first runner-up, Mutiana Pilipinas 2012 tourism, and finally, Mutiana Pilipinas 2012 Asia Pacific International.
Yes, it's getting very exciting. Oh, and the results have been tabulated by Informatics and verified by the accounting firm of Reyes and Takandong. To hand us the envelope is Mr. Manny Reyes of Reyes Takandong and Company. Here it is. We have it. The results.
The results. Ladies. Ready na ba kayo? Are you guys ready? And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, the first of the awards. Mutianang Pilipinas 2012 second runner-up is candidate number, drum roll please, 28, Lara Grace Lacap, Quezon City. Presenting the award are the Director Sales and Marketing of Midas Hotel and Casino, Ms. Shella Ortega, and Dr. Mary Jane Torres. And of course, Ms. Max Q. Next is Mutianang Pilipinas first runner-up. She is none other than candidate number 24, Emma Tiglao, Central Luzon. Presenting the award is Maricel Morales and the president of Direct Shopping, Mr. Raymond Gabriel.
Okay, moving on. We will announce Mutianang Pilipinas 2012 Tourism. Who will be representing the country in the Miss Tourism International pageant in Malaysia this December? Are you ready, girls? The envelope, please.
Here we go.
Here we go.
And the Mutianang Pilipinas Tourism 2012 is none other than candidate number 25, Rizini Alexis Gomez, Cebu City. To crown her and present her award and prizes, we would like to call on stage the Honorable Helen Ong, Mutianang Pilipinas Director, Mr. Jefferson Tan, and the President of FNC Jewelry, Miss Marissa Ann Florete.
Truth is here. This is it.
It is.
Lady,
yeah, it is.
Who best captures the essence of a true Mutia. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mutianang Pilipinas 2012 Asia Pacific International, who shall compete in Miss Intercontinental in Europe this coming December, is candidate number. Asan ang sigawan niyo dyan? Candidate number 29, Camille Guevara from Pampanga. And crowning her are Mutianang Pilipinas Asia Pacific 2011 Vicky Marie Rushton and the president of Mutianang Pilipinas Incorporated, Miss Jacqueline Tan.
the true essence of the mutya ng Pilipinas. Got confetti from heaven.
And to all of you at home and here in the audience, thank you so much for keeping us company. I am Maggie Wilson.
We hope you guys have enjoyed this glittering affair of beauty, intelligence, and grace. We'll see you all at the after party at the Sky Lounge. This has been Christine Caballero.
And this has been Marky Strong, inviting you again next year as we crown the next Mutya ng Pilipinas. I would like to bid you a pleasant evening. Good night, guys. Kikimbe, kikimbe. Kikimbe, kikimbe. Kikimbe.